smoke with this thing. Some might argue too much. But when everything's right, everything's tight, it's ready to go down. It's amazing sight.
We'll get some help, some big help from the big man, Kenny Anderson, or John Anderson. Look at John Anderson out there, going to put him into the beams. Over there in the other lane, guy campaigning the Chevrolet this weekend, normally campaigns the Ford, Kenny Voss of the Richard Earl camp with the 2010 Camaro, also on the outside looking in 11:46. He's currently number 38 qualifier. Both cars looking to bump into the field here.
Voss has had some success here in Orlando. He's had a couple of tough years too. Let's see if this is going to be his breakthrough year.
Gets angry and does not screw around. If you are behind the fence, stay there.